Good afternoon, guys. It's Sunday. Sunday. We're about to make some coffee. It's 12:30. We're about to leave the house to go run in the airs. I was up really late building furniture, Sydney and I. Literally look at my mom's kitchen. It's the coffee table, console, and that's just packaging, and that's a bed and a rug. But yeah, I can't tell if I like my hair or not. I had it down. Sorry, I'm using my water bottle as a cup or tripod. I had my hair down, so I put some of it down. It looks good, and I have this headband on because I need a retwist. I'm gonna make some water and a coffee. So, finishing this, but I think we can leave. I did a small cup today. I need to get, I have this little baby lock, guys. Anyways, told myself I need to get into taking my greens again and get rid of this, so I changed the flavor of my coffee. Fine. And protein powder. This is cinnamon cereal milk. And the coffee is cinnamon dolce. The greens flavor is furniture shopping. Mm. What do you do?
I'm shopping for Christmas.
Okay, any help?
Yeah, what color should I get, Marjay, for my shelter?
What color?
I mean, blue too.
Or do blue. And I have this maple brown sugar, oat milk, creamer.
Oh, well, I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you too. Okay, guys, we're on the way. So where are we going first?
We're gonna hit the furniture stores.
We're going to the furniture stores first. I haven't talked. Welcome back to my channel. We're running errands with Madre and Sydney. She's back there eating. We just got Starbucks. My new. I got their.
I get hangry.
Gingerbread oat milk chai hot.
I don't know what the three pieces of.
Yeah, it's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's not even that bad. This is what we want.
This is that one. And I tried to find this. I'm sorry, none of them look like this.
So, we're looking at furniture.
This is your test from this I Want a Couples channel.
I do. And she's being a hater. Her use.
And then I liked this one.
I liked it. I liked it. Cool. Okay. Well, we're trying to finish up all of our shopping this week, which I'm very, very proud of us for. And then we spent.
We don't know the dimensions of the area, and it's better because someone's
butt size. Yeah.
But it's that back area. I don't want it.
It's the same thing.
I don't like this color. I don't think. That's all. This.
Well, let's go talk to Ron. We saw this other couch, guys. It's a little smaller, but it's about $1,000 cheaper. Guys, we're at the next store, which is Ashley's Furniture. This couch is gorgeous. I want the back on it, but yeah. Like, it's just one. I can beat that. I like this table though. Guys, they have such a pretty thing. But it's not quite what I'm looking for. I have this vision in my head that I'm going off of. Back to buy the couch.
You know the pillows hold it too.
I hate these. Flip them over. Okay, guys, long time no talk. I'm in Rooms to Go right now. This is actually our second time coming back. And we were gonna buy a couch. But we were trying to do the financing. And just with doing the financing, we found, like, realized that we'll probably pay more to finance through them than another company. Or also just going with a whole nother couch. So we're probably gonna look elsewhere, like maybe Amazon or something. Basically we're running like a sectional with a trundle so it can turn into a sleeper if we need to. For like movie nights and stuff like that. I just got our photos back from this photo shoot Sydney and I did. So I'm literally looking at these and they're so cute. Those pictures are so cute. I'm about to send them in my family group chat. We're waiting for Sydney to get out the bathroom. And then we're about to go to Walmart, I think. My mom used to grocery shop because she's cooking dinner tonight. We're at Big Lots now.
Big Lots.
Shouldn't we be going over there, Big Lots Furniture?
Big Lots.
I don't know why we're here. What the fuck? I mean, come here, Carson. Oh, it says, Dear Santa, let's talk. $500. It's from Ashley's. Can we get this? Can we please? Every couch don't pull out.
I like this too.
I guess this vlog is really just furniture shopping. Okay, I'm gonna hang up. I don't want to be copyrighted.
I didn't want to call.
Oh. I saw this. I got sent this little TikTok interest thing.
I'm the star of the show.
I'm coming to see if they have Uggs.
You don't need no Uggs.
Right, Clay, you're gonna give me Uggs?
No.
Clay.
Devania.
Clay.
Devania.
You're supposed to be opening the door. Yeah. I mean, there's nothing here. Choo choo. Choo. How much is this? Oh, I need a case though. You guys, I didn't see anything that I remotely want. I'm currently trying to find Sydney and my mom. Guys, I haven't updated you in a hot minute. My mom went to another. I went to Ross. I bought a baby blanket. That was that. My mom went to another furniture store, and then while she was in there, we went to a beauty supply store because I'm going to dye my hair. And now we're about to stop by my brother's house before we go to Walmart. But pretty much, and I also went by PetSmart so I can get Violet some hay because I ran out yesterday.
This is just empty.
I guess I'll see you guys when we go grocery shopping. Currently in Walmart, obviously. My mom has to get some stuff to cook tonight. Where are you going? Go. And I'm gonna get some veggies for Violet. I'm gonna get some gummies. I'm feed Violet veggies that are easy to like just tear off. So it's easier in the morning. I got some bok choy in Brussels sprouts. And this usually lasts her about a week and a half to 2 weeks. I had these like chicken mini, like, I don't know, dupes. And I want to try to find them.
I'm not feeling that one.
Guys, I found them. They are the John Soul's Food Southern Style Minis. And then I saw these bao teriyaki chicken buns, and it sounds good, so I'm gonna try it.